On Friday night, it was the East Coast that got a spectacular sky show as a spacecraft launched en route to the moon and was visible to millions. Sure could see it from our house. Last night, it was Georgia and Alabama's turn. A fireball lit up the skies. They say it was a small but potent meteor. While it was probably only about the size of a baseball, it came in at a low altitude at 73,000 miles an hour and thus lit up a huge area.